Hey guys, JJ here, and it looks like the Resident Evil Netflix trailer just dropped on Twitter, and I'm going to be watching it for the first time and giving my initial reactions and impressions. So with that being said, let's check it out. Ooh. That Claire? It is! Holy crap. It looks a lot more like her old model. Ooh. Oh, what was that? Infinite darkness? Holy shit. Leon! Holy crap! That looks really good! Oh my god, okay, so that was really short. Let's watch it. Yeah, let's watch it again. One more time. I need to take this all in. It's hard to see. Man, this got me a lot more excited than I was with that original premise. So Claire's wearing her outfit, looks like from Revelations 2, but she looks way more like the old Claire from Veronica that we're used to from the older games. Who is that? Ooh. So we got zombies. All right. I can't really tell who that guy is. He must be a new character. And then Leon here looks fantastic. We got a very creepy atmosphere. We got an old spooky house with Claire wearing her Revelations 2 outfit. She looks much more like Claire. I like that a lot. Looks like we got zombies back, which I'm very excited for because I love the CG Resident Evil movies. Not the live action ones, but the CG ones are really good, even though they get a little over the top with the action. But to see that we're going to get something more in line with those as opposed to the live action movies, this is animated, okay? So there's no live action characters here, which means that they can be much closer to the characters we're familiar with. Infinite Darkness sounds really cool, that title. I like it a lot. I don't know who this guy is on the ground getting up. Maybe somebody can speculate down in the comments. But then seeing Leon Kennedy 2 look a lot like an older Leon Kennedy from the Resident Evil 2 remake, this has got me really excited. Much more excited than I was when the premise was announced officially by Capcom and Netflix with Wesker's daughters. That didn't sound very good, but this looks awesome. So This little snippet here has got me much more excited than I was, but now I'm curious to know, what did you guys think of this? Let me know down below in the comments, and let's have a discussion about it. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe for all the latest Resident Evil news. The Residents of Evil is a Patreon-supported channel and also supported by our YouTube members, so if you'd like to join the Residents of Evil and unlock some custom emojis to use in chat and a badge next to your name, help support us, click the join button down below. As always, thank you guys so much for watching, and we hope to see you back at the Residents of Evil.